fall out of the cart, then I lose Frank, and now I'm being hunted by a douche. The gods must be punishing me, don't you see? This is what I get for giving in to my disgusting urges. I'm such a whore.
Sweet boy, I must admit I do sometimes have urges. Impure thoughts, we all do.
Oh, good, okay, well that actually makes me feel a little better.
And we must never give in to them.
Oh no, that's the opposite of what I thought you were gonna say.
Oh yes, the gods are always watching, even when we cannot see them.
So you think it's too late for me?
Do not worry, Bon. I will get you home.
Can I ask why you're helping me?
When I saw you, I felt inside myself a tingling, lingling sensation. I am sure it was the gods telling me to help you. It was as though I saw myself in you.
Yeah, I guess I kind of see myself in you too. I mean, look at our shapes, you know, you're sideways, but still, you're kind of like me, a thin, brittle version of me.
Or another way of looking at it is you're a fat, ugly version of her.
All right, that's not necessary.
That's no way to treat a lady.
Oh, fuck!
That's right, girl. It's me. And what we got here? A taco? A whiny donut? Some stupid floppy thing that nobody knows exactly what it is. Okay, so...
Did someone say queso?
Some fucking stretching, you know it, queso! So where was I? Oh, right. I was about to beat on you most viciously, and in my opinion, appropriately, find the whereabouts of a sausage who destroyed my body and my fucking...
Let's not start eating each other's boxes just yet. We are still not safe here. Let's go!
Screw you!
I'm gonna get you, my pretty! I'm gonna get you and your little sausage, too!
Go fuck yourself, El Duce.
Ay, Santa Chimichanga. I promise to be a good taco.